Night Sword and Night Shield. He got pwned by a dragon, it seems. Hmm.
Leave the flying lizard to me!
Okay. I'll leave the flying lizard to you. No? Oh, that was them. Good. Enjoy that. Where am I supposed to go? Because he constantly do fire. There doesn't seem to be another place to go. Can I get him to come down? I don't think I'm even doing any damage. Look how much of a butt he's being. Stupid dragon. So you just run past it, and he's just gonna dodge fire forever, unsuccessfully, and take 13 damage. There's a Stravis Black Phantom. So here he is for us at the end. Poor Strava. He was actually Prince of Baltari. He's King Alon's son. And he goes Black Phantom because he can't take that his dad's evil now. That his dad became a demon. Bye, buddy. Sorry we couldn't bow around. Rune Sword and Rune Shield. They're super awesome. At least super awesome looking. Wait, is this just go straight to King Alon? Because I think we need another sword before we can do that. I think we need a King Sword. Demon Brand. Or is it Soul Brand? I forget. One of the brands. It's kind of interesting how this last end goes, where it's just basically a boss rush. There's very little actual level. Yep, this is King Alon, right here. We gotta be careful with this guy, because he can actually de-level us. King Alliance is a badass. He can do crazy anime things. That's the move that de-levels us. And that's that. So I guess we're going to go for the sword now. We're going to go for the king's sword. Because we're supposed to have that before we fight him. And yes, I did just leave 34,000 on the table, but it's not like I can get it back. It's so weird that it's Black World Tendency here. But I guess it doesn't actually matter because there are no enemies? But still, though. You guys are lame. That's right. They just get tired, because I'm good. Come on. How many did I kill? Five? That's pretty good. Bye. Alrighty. I was kind of expecting the Dozer Axe to be a little better, like being able to be upgraded and all that, but it's holding its own pretty stinking well. Oh. Even with me screwing up, it was fine. Oh. All right. Hey, buddy. Oh, my God. Oh, that sucks. What? Well, let's put full moon on there. And we'll use them in this fight. Lame. Come on. Ooh, nice move. Nope. It isn't that. I gotta get behind him. I gotta backstab this guy. Whoa. Well, that didn't do much good. Haha. Oh, this is fun. Come on, buddy. Oh, crap. Alrighty. Come on. Hee. Oh no. Oh no. Oh crap.
Thou dost well to impress one such as me, young knight. I am old King Doran, and thou hast proven thine strength to me. Go forth and take the king's sword in thine hand.
Okay. I have proven my strength, and now it is time to take the sword. Kablams, I have Demon Brant. That might actually have a good good item description, so we're gonna go. And I mean, if I wanted to, I could get you, but I'm not going to. The demon-rending blade passed down through the Balteria royal family. It is a white blade that forms a matching set with Soulbrand, which is the one that he has. It's particularly effective on demons. Old King Alant spurned the blade for the way its power increased the less demonic the wielder's soul became. So, it scales based on your character tendency. So, let's test her out. Oh, I don't have enough skill. Oh, it was 3 full moon grass, that's why. How much does it need? 14. And I'm at 12. I need 2 more levels. Which at this point is unlikely for me to get. But I have the King's Sword. Cool little quest. And since I haven't died, my souls are still there. Alright, then back out. Let's read Soulbrand again, or Demonbrand again. Yeah, okay. So white character tendency, it scales better. Then let's also look at the Rune Sword. Exquisitely crafted golden sword, its physical attack power is negligible, but is enhanced with powerful spells and protects its wielder from magic. It is a legendary hero's weapon that forms a matching set with a rune shield. Wow, only 10. Well, and 18 intelligence. Fun. But I mean, getting it that late in the game, there's no reason to use it.
I'm keeping.
An exquisitely crafted golden shield, strongly enhanced with magic, protects the user from magical attacks. It is a shield of a legendary hero who used it with its matching rune sword. It's a tower shield. And that's it. Heavy bolts can go away. The wood gloves can go away.
You have a heart of gold.
Okay. Come back here, you little bastard. chunk of sharp stone. That's not helpful to me. Oh, there was another one. Oh, no. Whoa! Well, that's 34,000 or whatever souls gone. I gotta go kill King Alant. Then the ending, and then it's over. Gotta go kill King Alant. Gotta go get him. They really want me to have sharp stone for some reason. Because, I mean, seriously. All of it was sharp stone. What? But I got you, you little butt. Well, it's full moon grass, I bet. Did it. Oh, why is the dragon there? This is lame. This boss run kind of sucks. I wonder if you can open this. I don't see anything behind it. You probably can't. And that goes nowhere too. I think that was an error. Because now there isn't one. That's fine. Oh. Alright, assassin, let's do this. Sure, you can deal out pummeling, but can you take one? The answer is no. Nope. Come on, you.
Ha!
Lame. That's the one thing about this axe, is I can't use it for anything useful. Whoa. Whoa. That was quick. Oh, and hey, Bjor's just here. Let's take King along for realsies, right? We'll take him to school. It might be useful to just block some damage. So I think we're gonna run sword and board for this. I'll let it play again. Oh, it doesn't play again. So some of them do and some of them just don't. Whoa! Holy crap! Whoa. He walks like a freaking JoJo character, look at him. Oh my gosh. So far, these bosses aren't phase-based, so we'll see if he is. Oh my god. Oh, and this is bad. Soul level drained. He just took a level from me. That's pretty crazy. Oh, better run. I'm actually not doing much blocking, so we're just gonna... We get better damage if we don't have the shield. Wow, he really likes his body explosions. Come on, rush me. That's what I was looking for. Okay, I gotta back up. Back up. It was enough. I wasn't thinking it was gonna be, but it is. And we're backing up. Whoop. Haha. Whoa, that was weird. Oh, bad. That's another soul level. So that's two so far. Thank you for doing a move that was close range like that. Oh, God. There's no way I'm getting out of the way. I did! No, I didn't. That was weird. Oh, this is bad. Yeah. Oh, that was the worst move I could have possibly done. Dragon downstairs is... Whoa! I was one hit away! Ah, come on! One hit. Alright, now that we got a second, let's take a look at my stats. Let's see what he took. He took two levels of endurance. That's what he took. That's nuts. That is a nuts mechanic.